皆さん、ニューイングオーダーのキッチンへようこそ。今日はコックさんのジェシーさんがニューイングオーダーの七味唐辛子のポテトフライを作ってみます。
Alright, so today we're going to be doing our sashimi togarashi fries. The ingredients are, we've got a sesame oil blend here, and this is just a cup of soybean oil mixed with a dash of sesame oil. They've got our togarashi seasoning. You can find it at the international market. It's got some cool flavors in there. There's Japanese pepper, roasted orange peel, seaweed, and a few others. And we've got some fresh scallion. Now we're going to head up to the truck, toss this all together, and we'll show you the final product. All right, our sashimi togarashi fries. Crispy fries. Toss them into a large bowl. Then we'll just do a little bit of that sesame oil blend. Toss that once or twice. We'll go nice and heavy with this seasoning. Be generous. Yeah, we can go just a little bit more. Throw a nice handful of scallions in there. Toss them again. Plate them up. Top it with just a little bit more scallions. And there we have it, our sashimi togarashi fries going out the window.